Hello, welcome to a new reaction video. I'm about to react to the Greek entry for Eurovision this year. It's called Better Love by Katerin Gruska. Now, I've seen a very short clip of this on Twitter, and already I can say she looks a lot like Marina and the Diamonds, who is half Greek and half Welsh. Yay, go Wales! I think this could be good. I have a feeling it will be good. Oh, by the way, I'm actually going to Greece in September. That'll be fun. Anyway, let's get reacting. She does remind me of Marina and the Diamonds a lot. Interesting. I love the whole pink vibe going on. Love that. Yeah, she really does sound like Dua Lipa. Okay, good. This is good. I think this will do really well. Definitely. Yeah, I think this will look good on stage. I think it will definitely qualify. I think it will do very well. This could get top 10 in the final. Oh gosh, she sounds so much like Dua Lipa, honestly. Really. I like it. I don't love it, but I like it. It's very modern sounding. Wow, okay. That was really quite impressive. That was good. Yeah, that has the potential, I think, to do very well. Eurovision. Yeah, it's not my favorite. I don't love it. I'm not blown away, but I like it. I think I need to let it grow on me. I think it will grow on me, hopefully. Okay, I've just gone back and listened to it again, and yeah, I like it. It is really growing on me. Yeah, this is a very good entry. Well done, Greece. But let me know what you think. Where is this in your top? Is it in your top 10, top 5? Is it your favorite? Let me know what you think and how well you think this will do, and I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye!